Hey y'all, am I recording? Oh yeah, I'm recording. Hey y'all, so today I am getting ready for a surprise trip. I know I haven't been on YouTube in a while, but today we're gonna vlog. I'm on my way to go get my nails done right now. So,
what are you still doing?
Okay, do y'all see this?
Come on.
What?
Do y'all see ya? I just want to let y'all know that my nail tech did that. Like, she snapped on the nails, period. Don't play with that girl, because she is not one of them. Okay. Stop playing. Hey y'all, so I'm back after a long day and I still have a long night ahead of me. I was supposed to vlog all day, but I went to the grocery store and then I went to go see my family. And yeah, we had fun. Had a ball today. Got some. But yeah, I'm about to pack my bags and I will see y'all later. My nails are so cute. My nail tech, like, wait, hold on. My nails are so cute. My nail tech, she popped her purr. She did her due deals. Period. So we are getting ready to leave. We are about to go to the airport.
Florida.
Back way. That is weird.
Stranded in Florida. Mess. We've been outside forever. Been at the airport forever. The ghetto. I said the ghetto. Huh? No, I'm not talking about the place. I'm talking about this situation.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, situation. That's not pleasant.
It is 6 o'clock. It's 6 o'clock. What time we get here? Like 3? 3:30? No. 6 o'clock.
Ooh, ah, the ghetto. The ghetto. The ghetto.
Hey y'all. So today is the next day. It is Saturday, the 13th. We are in Orlando. So, let me tell y'all what happened yesterday. What fully happened yesterday. So, yesterday, we got here, we got off the flight. The flight was amazing, no turbulence. The flight was amazing, no turbulence. It was one of the smoothest flights I've ever got on. As soon as we got off, chaos. The airport, chaos, people everywhere. Like, you couldn't move, you couldn't walk. So we hurry up to go try to get a rental, because out here you got to get the rentals from the airport. So we hurry up downstairs, right? People everywhere. Comes to find out, they sold out of all cars, and it was only 1 o'clock. No, it was like three. No, it was three. They sold out of all the cars at 3 o'clock. And they like, y'all can't get no rental till tomorrow because you're gonna have some more cars tomorrow. So we just stuck at the airport for like an hour and a half. Then we tried to get an Uber. Our phones wasn't working. Like, Uber and Lyft wasn't working, like nothing. So we were stuck at the airport for another 30 minutes just walking around. Then we finally get an Uber, right? We go to the hotel. We go to the hotel, y'all. Turns out the people that we booked the vacation through booked the wrong hotel. Like, so when we got there, they was like, we see y'all name, but y'all don't have a reservation here. Like, we see y'all days and stuff. We see y'all paid, but we booked at this hotel. Y'all don't have a reservation here. So we called the people, like, what's up?
What up?
Basically. And they like, oh yeah, y'all went to the wrong hotel. Whole time, they never even sent us the information for the other hotel that they're supposed to send us. So my mama going knock on the lady not letting up, my mama not letting up. It was a mess. So we just outside walking around. We finally found another hotel and we here in this place. We here and now we about to go get the rental. And yeah, it was ghetto, but it was fun. And we got some. They got my name. These places never usually have my name though. Ever.
You want to tell them right?
Yeah, no. They never have my name anywhere. Good morning, YouTube. Today is Sunday, and we're gonna go to Universal today. So,
Meow, 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 meow.